at 10, an East Side Milwaukee staple is ready for a comeback.
Fire reduced the iconic Pizza Man restaurant to ashes back in 2010. 12 News' Jason Newton is live at Downer and Bellevue, the area believed to be the restaurant's next home.
Yeah, and owner Mike Amazich is being pretty tight-lipped on an exact location, but after speaking to him and a few other sources, it would appear that block right behind us, especially that corner stall, could be the new home for Pizza Man in June of 2013, less than a mile away from its old home.
January 19th, 2010, a fiery ending to the Pizza Man restaurant. Arson would wipe out nearly an entire block. Now word that Eastside favorite is coming back.
Believe me, I didn't think it was going to happen either. It took a long time, almost 3 years.
Amazich is ready to leave that fire behind and is hinting at a new location.
We'll be around the Downer area, yes. It's just back to the east side. It's less than a mile than where we were from.
BizTimes Milwaukee reports this site, a building at the corner of Downer and Bellevue Place, as the new home, formerly a custard shop on the corner.
This location will have some more seating, and what's going to be featured is a rooftop outdoor patio.
He says the Downer property wasn't his first pick. Just after the fire, there was a deal for another property, but it fell through, and rebuilding on the fire site at North in Oakland was not an option.
The corner that I was on, because of restrictions and zoning, I was just one of many tenants in that building. I couldn't afford to build an entire structure to put the Pizza Man back on that site.
And judging from his license plates, he never forgot about Pizza Man, and his followers didn't either.
Gotten hundreds of emails today. Facebook and Twitter are abuzz with the news. People are happy about it, and I'm happy to come back.
Now, you will say the new place will have much of the same decor as the old one, so you'll feel right at home. He says there will be one big new addition. About 25% of the new menu will all be vegetarian. Milwaukee, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.